practice in. Yo.
Need some help?
Alright, no, you're alright.
Are you sure?
Yo, listen, kinda ease up, you kinda like.
Really?
Yo, I have to get work done, yo. Like, I need to put more bread on the table.
I need you right now. A few minutes.
Yo, can you just wait? You can't wait. Samantha. Samantha.
It's him again. I mean, I don't know what's wrong with Delano. He's just pissing me off. I mean, I love him, but damn. When is it gonna be my time?
Is that your problem again?
Every day. He's not giving me any attention. Like, what am I for to forget some? Seriously. He's my husband. I'm not gonna leave him. He wasn't always like this. I mean, Delano has his moments, but I don't know. I guess I'm just too impatient.
Every time I call you, I hope you won't. No, say you're a side man or something. Keep going.
Like you, I can't do what you do.
Nothing wrong with that. Wonder if I want to provide. What's wrong with that?
Look, I'll call you later, okay? I need some time right now. Okay?
Alright, bye.
Yeah, dog. Me and say, I want to talk to you about something, dog. Me and the wife. We have a plan for you. Build a family, you get me? We have one child. So true, me never used to them something, me never yet do them thing, you see me? Mm-hmm. So, I don't know what to do as a father figure if you say you have to take care of me. I don't know what I done a lot, you see me? So I want your advice for me. That.
My, for me, be your advice. You ready? You ready for this?
Yeah, man, ready, man.
You love her?
What? You love her, man, to the bone.
Your father did that for you when he was a child?
He did that, but he did kind of on and off, you see me? So, but I want to play a better role, you get me?
Brother, you just answer your own question, brother. It's like you have this luck already, you know, you want to be a better person than your father. You see me, you want to do the nature. So all you have to do is just be a good father. Not only just support your child, but be there for your child, talk to your child, you get me? Mm-hmm. Check up on him and them things, and show him your love 100%, you know? And that's it, that fam. You get me?
You're a good youth, you know.
Sorry, man, you're good, though.
Yeah, they see him here.
Our wifey. My wifey there.
As you bring her up, so hold on.
Man, buy me give.
I don't mean buy you. Your wife. And your wife. You buy some for you.
Wife, I'm wife that give you a gift to give me.
Me don't know, but me and her up on a call and she's like, she don't want to buy her one tie. Kinda seems weird, but I mean, at least knowing how things stay between you and her.
What do you mean? It's a good look. Things stay between me and my wife.
When you say, oh, you know, meds are and thing that I remember when me and you talk about.
I don't understand. Why should I give you?
Then if you know meds, the woman more while she want confused woman free to talk to you.
I don't do with meds. I'm messing my busy in my youth.
But the tie look good, tell it you.
I mean, I think so, yeah. I'm going.
Just even so. I go pass up before the supervisor come back and help you.
Sis, you not give it up?
Nope. He's always working. That's the excuse for everything. I'm busy. I'm tired of hearing that. I don't want to cheat on him, but...
But that's not like him have a side woman, man.
Maybe. But he's not giving me any signs that he has one, you know? It's just work. I call his office, he's at work. I go there, he's at work. Come home, he's working. So it's just work. So I don't know.
That is what I'm telling you. You feel like I'm a side man. Just have sex with somebody, you don't want to make it serious.
You can't do that. You don't know the definition of being married?
You need to find a man.
I already have a man, okay? And do not interfere, no matter what, please.
You need a man who can satisfy you.
I don't care.
But what I'm saying, look at a man then.
Could you stop? Could you please stop? Stop.
May I go for the team?
Hi!
Hi!
Such a nice answer, man. What are you doing?
Just a chill.
I have a friend in here saying she likes, you know?
Serious?
No, seriously, let me think. Look how pretty she is.
Who man like them in a normal and married?
So that's what do nothing?
A lot.
Come on, man. She really need a man, her man not really going with, you know? I see you, I'm gonna say, yo, you look fit.
Lady, I pimp you, I try to pimp me out right now.
No, man, she's a really nice girl. Not like me, no, me forward. She's so humble and shy, that's why I say, yeah, approach her for her.
Really? So why shouldn't I come and talk to me herself?
Can you hear me say? She's shy.
Well, maybe I forgot broke out that shyness thing. She have a mouth, right? She come and talk to me herself.
So bring her out the way that's it to her.
Well, let's just see where the conversation goes.
Alright, may I bring her out then?
Are you kidding me? I'm just close the door. I can't lock the door. The key. Come.
I remember the art gallery on Friday. You have to be there for me.
Yeah, I remember.
Deli, are you serious? You have to be there for me.
I remember, you know. I'm not going to miss it.
You know what we're working on? Just to be there, right? Okay.
I want to hear you do that. Come in, come in, come in, come in, come in, come in, come in. Let me see you do that. I just, no. Yes, you should speak. Boom, watch it. Yo! What a camera, bro. Oh, Shaka, I heard. Shaka, I heard. It's going to jump up.
Wait, wait, give me the controller. You said, what that just go on a while ago? Your wife, I try to get your attention and you're so in the game, you can't even go give the woman the key for let her out and give her a kiss, my lad. Nobody is actually ever fighting to feel that. But you can't handle them, man. You have to give your woman attention and them something there. Remember, take my foolish advice, you know, my lad. And next man will dig it, you know, me. I tell your friend, no one.
Dig my woman, that's it, brother.
Go on, think I really can't, you know? Right. Brother, see, me and my wife not them problem, man, dog. You have to give away everything, dog. You know, so me go with my wife, brother. You want to see how me deal with my wife on the midnight, brother. Me and my brother, I'm not alone in the world of cocky. And I'm not cocky up with you.
Me say it like a joke, but I really think that.
Brother, you're human kind, dog. I swear.
Make me mess up this section.
Yeah.
More than me know to start giving some pizza for free now. But anyways, bro, why you look so frown on him? Frown on him is like a stress out, brother. Same wife problem?
Kind of more different now, dog.
How different?
I kind of risk for me, dog. It's like, you remember that day when you come over and the whole way, it's all we play a game, right?
Yeah.
And wife, you go out work and
shit. The same day when you ignore. Yeah, yes, I remember.
You know, she had demand for a kiss and open the door. And
yep, I totally remember.
See, you know, say the other day, you know, she wake up, she get dressed and make breakfast, and she's not even half of me. You know, that was, it's not like her. Yes, that is not like her, bro. And it's like, I'm not happy that, man. I still play my game. Nah, really miss that. You get me? Mm-hmm. So, anyways, now, me and she up on her phone. So me, I say, maybe I just want to colleague them or she talk to me like she laugh.
Yeah.
So me start me say, you are say, you see me? Turn around, look on her. You get me? I see she head to the door or something. I say, no goodbye? No, no. You see me? So I get up and I go to her and it's like, she I say, oh yeah. So me, I say, no kiss. She was like, bye honey. I was like, wow.
Go ahead. A next man a dig it da.
Brother,
he's
my dog,
he's
my dog.
What? My pilgrimage.
My dog, what does he say, my dog?
Yeah, put that.
He's my dog, man. I'm not.
Put that joke aside, Fart. Brother, I probably want a woman friend named dog, as far as well.
My boy, that's not like her, bro.
Probably she does tired of your bullshit. Probably. It's a possibility. But, if you stay on the safe side, we just gotta assume, say, probably my wife should not talk to you, you know, them close. You see me? So, probably my wife should not talk to and them probably have them little girls' moment and things. So, you can't really expect nothing from them, dog.
I mean, I'm just overthinking, dog.
Most likely, you probably still get bones, still, but we just say, we just say.
Yeah, I overthink. I love me now, yo.
Yeah, man, so.
Yeah, I know, yo. Anyways, Tim, so I forgot what's still in that. I never work a man instead.
That would still happen. I forgot to go home to my wife. You see me, cuz.
Hey,
tonight,
man,
I go. You see me? The jig is up. You see me?
Yo, Jano. Anyways, dog.
Come on, do your thing.
Yeah, I heard, man. I heard this happening and we are, yo.
Oh.
My wife, yeah, just. Jano, be a problem with me and her, yo. Like, she a complain to me on the time, yeah.
Say, give her your time or whatever she a complain about?
No, man, I don't know. I'm busy with the work and things. Tonight, I give me some other people work to leave. Oh, no, no. I love her, see me, yo. It's just that work got me busy, yo.
Another work are the problem, bro. You are the problem. And if you are a girl, the time, well, your wife, the time, what you need, dog, you see me? Don't make your work get in front of you and distract you from what really important. You see what I mean?
Easier said than done, you know, yo.
What you want, though? The home by yourself? You're alone now, so it's about this and a galang, so? You're blind, brother, you're blind. And you look like you're done blind already. So you don't see what I'm going.
3 minutes you're talking.
Dog, you need to do anything today. You need to buy her something. If you don't buy her something, you go give her it. You go surprise her. Don't make you know, say you're come on good tonight. You see me?
I don't feel excited. I'm going to look up woman. How about no? I'm going to feel like I'm just going to choose to. Right now, I'm going to look up woman.
Alright.
Fresh out east and I know with no man's down.
Fresh out east and I pump up like traffic jam. I'm with the pay that girl like a son.
How are you? Let me move some. Where are you coming from?
I'm just saying we have a stressful day to them all remind you to get some monkeys in here.
So what make your day stressful?
Well, the supervisor was rough to them and I swear. Sometimes I just like to quit. But I don't know, me have some food to look after next thing and buy.
Some good?
Yeah.
You're quick and spend more time at home with me?
Yeah, man, I'm just plant one seed and I didn't be here.
So, baby, I'm gonna make
no. Yes. You make that right? Long time. You see me?
Seriously?
Running with the love. Yeah, man, fuck, man, fuck.
Oh, in so and so.
Mama, yeah. Just in time, two worlds collide. Yo, I want one. Just in time, two worlds collide, paralyzed. Just in time, two worlds collide, paralyzed. But we're strangers, right?
Something about for yesterday, you know.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's nice.
It's nice. It's just yeah. Nice. You don't like it?
I love it. You bought it for me, so I love it.
You love it?
Okay. So you call me when you get to work?
Yeah, I'll call you.
Promise?
I'm only late, so I have to go.
Bye.
Yeah. Come out, I don't know. Good afternoon, sir. Could you send me where I could find Mr. Leroy?
Yeah, that's
you. You are Mr. Leroy?
Yeah.
I'm glad to meet you, man.
You are?
Oh, sorry, I'm Mr. Peterson. I'm from the Supreme Ventures. And today I'm proudly glad to tell you that
you have won $6.5 million. Could we like go somewhere private and talk more about this? Yo, you're a very hard man to find, you know. I know this must be very overwhelming for you right now, but I'm telling you, I got it all in paperwork right here and documents in my laptop. If you could just kindly like just, you know, give me a minute out of your time to just like show you everything. It's all legit. Just please.
If you're one of them scammer boy them, you know.
Nothing like that. Nothing like that. I'm gonna hook you up. Nothing like that. Lead the way.
I talk to my wife. Which lock do you buy a lot of food money? That food? Look for me. Look for me. I talk to my wife. Samantha. You never know me to find you. You know who we are up with?
Right, it's a mistake, bro.
Mistake.
Yo, but you know if you do them type of things that
I'll... Man, we are a mistake, you know. Watch a mistake, yeah.
Want some coffee?
I'm so tired, y'all. Like,
and
here
I was sleeping like a baby.
So many roads to go before the dawn. Just take my hand, don't let us come undone. You may not see the glow, but I see it shine. Keep holding on, cause we're too far from done. And I know you're good.